Hello, friends. Welcome back to Submerged with your host, Rongo the Bold. So we are roughly, we're our third from the last, so this, or yeah, this is the three left. Kitse Municipal. All right. So we're looking for some supplies for Taku. Now, let's look at the map again. And we've got four secrets on this building to find. Four secret locations. That way, no. So I can cut across that way, or... Let's see, I have to go up and over. That's as far as this goes. Alright, come on, go over. There we go. Down, and over. Oh, creepy dude. What you doing in there? Alright, let's head up and see if we can... Oh, yeah, he's leading us. I think they're leading us to story tidbits, definitely. Because every time I see one of those guys, I see one of these fragments. So then something came and scared the dogs away? Okay, we can go up. Oh, honey, it's okay. Oh, she is not looking good. Now, was there another option other than climbing up right away? Can I climb? I would say... No. Okay, just want to make sure that I'm not... missing something and have to double back all around. Nothing that can drop off there. Only exit seems to be right here. With the carefully placed flowers. And I would have had a heart attack and died already. This little girl is fit, even though she's sick. Okay, guess the only option is back across. And looks like this way. And then up. Well done, Sky. The Sky, I guess, has become an easy thing to do well. A lot of games are pulling off really nice-looking skies these days. Oh, okay, you're right on the other side of that. Can I climb up? Nope. So it's all the way around, kind of deal. Can I climb you? Nope. Even though... She's jumped things higher before. Okay, there's creepy dude over there. Then big storm came in and water closed over everything, maybe? Oh, I can climb up right there. Okay, I didn't see that. Sometimes you gotta kind of pull back a little bit to see what all is there. Many days of rain. I have to do the map. So there's only one secret thing left, and it looks like it's facing west. It's right ahead of us. What if it's... we'll have to find out. Stay tuned. for more exciting treasure hunt. Your host, Rongo the Bold. Kind of makes me want to play Tomb Raider again. Okay, so is it something down here? Yeah, I bet there's something inside this center. Oh, yep, I see it. Okay, so big water coming in. 14 to go. This is going to end this tower nicely, and we'll advance another day. Man, she is... Okay, get some penicillin or some sort of antibiotic, which maybe she should dab a little bit of that on herself as well. All right, creepy dudes are back a bit. Aww. She's not glowing like she used to be. She was glowing for a while. Now it looks like she's green rather than blue. Alright, so the kids came to where we are now. And she unloaded him. And is crying over him? Yeah, maybe. Crying. Aww. What does Taku need now? Taku's a very needy child. Let's see what...
Taku's better awake. Must have had vitamins.
Alright, so then he'll be able to take care of you next. Alright, let's hop back on our boat. And look at the map. Alright, I want to scour this area here, and then we'll hit this. So, let's go out. Out and left. Did I already pick this up? I must have already picked this up. I did pick this up. Look first. I was all excited that I found a new spot. Alright, so... around and north. And let me check journal. I have one more landmark. Yeah, one more landmark to find. We've climbed that. The obdurate critter. Ah, here we go. That's gotta be... Yeah, I have not uncovered anything there. I'm gonna pay really close attention everywhere I go now. I'm trying to spot these last few pieces. So we got probably 8 more on... So now, I wonder if that means dead. They have no heads, and they're red. Come on, boat bits. I know you guys are probably going to be in the comments telling me where I've missed things, but just so you guys know, I did play this game all in one go. So I thought the best way of getting feedback on a game. I know. I know. But sometimes games just not, you know, it's not big enough to really split it up over multiple days. That's got to be the last landmark, don't you think? Let's go hit that. Yeah, it's gotta be. There we go. Last landmark. The net to the sky. I'm feeling very much like there is a secret right here. Buddy, don't be knocking my boat around. Many people died and went. So yeah, so the red headless ones must mean dead people. So many people died. Alright. Let's take a look here. One last little bit. So let's go like that. And then hit this, uncover that, and hit that. Thank you. I wouldn't mind a game like this with a little bit more, interactivity. Maybe a little more of a survival aspect. I know I play survival games, I know. But we actually had to find food and everything every day. Seven of those left. Yeah, that one I'm not going to try to complete. But. Okay, through there. Time now. Skyline Condos. That is where we're going next. It looks like this is the entrance. Alright. Hopefully this has a lot of them on it. One on the edge there. Alright, come on. I have like a bunch. Four. We need 12 left. So, four... Eight. So that means there's three more. Maybe hopefully all right here. If not, I'm gonna be doing a lot of finding. Nope. Sorry. Nope. Okay, it looks kinda like there's two ways up, but let's go left first and see where that takes us. Reminds me of Crazy Climber, a game I played the hell out of in elementary school. Someone should remake that game. Wow, look at that sky. It's great looking. Oh, creepy dude. I see you over there, man. Alright, so three to our right, one down there. Maybe he is one. Let's go down and check where he is. Whoa! Now, let's follow him around. Epic music is epic. All right, so this should be one. And hopefully not. Yep. Hopefully not leading us too astray here. We can go up there, it looks like. Okay, so then water came and flying fishy. Alright, let's go up. I may have to end up doubling back here, but we'll find out shortly, I think. Back down. Okay, we can go down. I can go up, but let me go down first, because that looks like there's something down here. Oh, yep, there we go. So there's another down spot. I don't see anything on that side to climb up, so. Oh, no, there's a down. Okay, let's look at the map. Yeah, let's go this way just to check. That's where we... started? Yeah, let me go back here. I'm right, then the boat is down. Let's go this way. I'm a little thinking I doubled myself around, but maybe that's how it's supposed to happen. Doesn't hurt, right? If only I had an actual working short-term memory. So much more helpful. Okay, so this time we won't go down, we'll go up right there. You know, I went up before as well. Alright, let's figure this bit out. Okay, so yeah, we're gonna go straight across here. Nope. Because last time we went down and in, this time we'll go straight across. Okay, some sense is being made here. Some, not a lot. Some. How are we doing for secrets? There's two left. I have a feeling I've missed one. Okay. So stormy and boggy. I hear the supply drop. Oops. Oh, look. Oh, perfect. Oh, perfect. Kind of accidentally hit the up arrow there, too. Okay, flying fish. We're happy. Come on. Looking for... is that... yes, there we go. Come on. Girl, you're more green than than pink these days. Oh, I saw something to... Yep, there we go. So the whole world was filled with water. Kind of like a monkey. Or a bird monkey. A bumonkey? A merd? So we got all the animals, we got all the landmarks, we got almost all of the boat parts, and we've got just one supply crate left to get. Oof, wow. Green girl. Okay, there's some green stuff. Maybe the green stuff will help. This will make him... Ooh, so we got... Everybody's hanging out on top of the house now. Does she not notice them when she drives up? Okay, so days, helping, plus, Hey Taku, what do you need left? Takeaway is pain. All right, let's do a quick story synopsis. We have one day left for this, so let's go ahead and look. The whole family again. Family lived on a boat, houses above the water. Fanny's family. Dad was a fisherman, brought fish home all the time. Mom went out to fish. A storm came up and she drowned, died. There was much sadness. Dad started drinking. Kids were sad. Kids were eating. Dad passed out. Girl broke the bottle. Dad was pissed off. Get all stabby. The kids were like, oh, we're scared. Dad accidentally, stabby on the child. Tears, the kid. They went away. Dad's like, no, don't leave me. Bye-bye. And then they went for days. A storm came up. Got calmer. They found the city. And they found this watchtower where she brought him in, and she was sad again because he was not doing well. Then she started to heal him up, and now she's doing better. Okay, in the city story, what do we have so far in the city story? So we've got circly thing, happy yellow world, planes. Person, normal, maybe, norm. Families with dogs and kids. One guy, family, many people, normal, many cities. Then something, static. Big storm came, big boom, and it started to rain, and the city began to get flooded, and then waves came in, and people were scared. The water was washing people away, and there were people trying to save them onto the things. More lightning hit. The lightning cracked open the ground and let loose either something or let loose, I'm not sure what this is, if it's something... But anyway, this green something came crushing in. Boom, wiped away the city. The city was flooded. The waters started to recede. And the city is growing. I'm not sure what this indicates. But the things that fly have them, and the things in the water have them. All right, and now we've got green people coming. Many green people, and the whole world is water with green. Interesting. All right, friends, if you guys like it, click that like button. Let me know what you guys think. Oh, poor Allie. And we will see you guys later. Bye-bye.